She lost out on both the female acting Oscar after giving stellar performance in Jojo Rabbit and Marriage Story. But Scarlett Johansson still looked very bit winner as she slayed the red carpet at the Vanity Fair after party on Sunday night. The critical acclaimed actress slipped in a crystal established bandeau and slimming silver gown for the event. But her most stunning accessory was her fiancé and SNL star Colin Jost, who dressed in a classic Armani suit. Johnson and Jost have been dating since May 2017 and confirmed their engagement in 2019. The lover pair shared a wide smile and laughed as they got close to the event of the red carpet. She was competing in the Best Actress category for Marriage Story and the Best Supporting Actress category for Jojo Rabbit. She is an American actress and singer, the world's highest paid actress since 2018. She has made multiple appearances in Forbes Celebrity 100. Her films have grossed over 14.3 billion worldwide, making Johnson the third highest grossing box office star.